Harlequin could be flying open, ladies and gentlemen. They all settled and down. You can see the movie audience losing a little twitch in there. Michael is getting cool as ever. Now she's getting on this movie audience. We're trying just to get out of there. They're just waiting for the starters to get things underway here. Wow. The movie audience are a little restless in the gate there. And they're off running into the perfect spot and the movie alley. And the item comes away from there from an ouch. But a lot of ground still to make up, and he's not gathering himself nicely. But it's movie alley on the first run here. She's out about 2 lengths away from Ital. As they go by round the clubhouse, going out with just about 7 lengths to make up here. They've got about 10 now because movie alley, she's moving nicely. And the black side Ital doing the chasing, and you can see Ouchie's on an all-out drive with about 15 lengths to make up as they go by on the black side. It's Bobby and Ital cutting into the distance as they go down at the 6th furlong, and the race is on here with the two fillies here. Here comes Ital approaching Bobby Ali on the back side, and they come down here. Not even daylight between them as they come down here. Ital Bobby Ali hooks up the Ital with a sharp advantage on the outside, and they come in into the bend, and down the stress they come. It's gonna be a slump for Stroller. Ital is under trouble. She's Bobby Ali coming right back. Bobby Ali here this afternoon. Away from the Ital.